Good afternoon. Today is April 20th, 2021. I just got my second vaccine shot. I think I better to stay at home, take a good rest, not go outside to play tennis, just in case any side effects. So what do I do at home? I listen to music. Actually, I just listened to a Chinese song. It's about the love between a bird and a fish. Yeah, the song is about a bird and a fish. They love each other. They see and talk each other every day, but they have no future. They are destined to be separated because they are different kinds. One bird, one fish, one in sky, one in ocean, one flying, one swimming. So it's a sad story, a sad song. Just like the lyric said, blue sky, blue sea, so hard for you and me. Although it's a Chinese song, there is one lyric in English, and I love this one very much. Always together, forever apart. Always together, forever apart. The meaning is we can always see each other, but we have to be apart forever. The saying is like this.
Always together, forever apart. Always together, forever apart. Always together, forever apart.
That's it for today. I'll talk to you next time. Bye.